Hello! How the fudge you doing? Hey guys, D-Field here, and I am with Insanity, Venom, and oh god, it's you. We are changing things up a little bit today, and we're gonna play some ultra hardcore. I guess that's what, is that what you call it? Ultra hardcore?
Yeah.
So this is like a 10. We're playing on. Are you on the same team as me?
I'm with Venom.
Yeah.
Yes. Okay. All right. So basically, you. Yeah, it's ultra hardcore, so there's no health regen. And we're going to try to team up as four. It's a 10-player map. We're going to try to team up as, like, basically four. And then try to be the last four to survive. Oh, God, I'm falling. Am I falling, or is this lag?
Wait. It just does that, and then you pop.
Venom, don't hit me.
Oh, God. Oh, we're in the desert, man. What kind of start is this? All right, dude. Which way?
I died. What the heck?
How did you guys die?
It killed me.
Wait, that's it. Wait, you guys are done?
Restart it.
All right, guys, we're gonna cut right here, and we're gonna try to get into a different one because that was a fail start. All right, guys, here we go. It is picking the teams again. Since we're not donators on this server, I think it's randomized, right?
Yep.
So hopefully we get on the same team as each other. But let's go. I'm yellow. I'm with Venom.
Yeah.
I'm with Mario.
Yes. All right. So all four of us are in the same team. So guys, don't move. if you freaking die again, I swear to God. I swear to Jesus. All right. Here we go. 1 second. It's about to start. I think. I'm falling.
Your body.
Don't move. Don't move.
Oh my God! It's like a.
No, plus.
Don't move.
I fell like 5 times already. I'm dead, dude. I'm alive.
We're good. Alright, here we go. Alright, Venom, I'm gonna start grabbing some wood.
Mario, get these trees. They'll get apples.
Oh, shit. So this is like my very first UHC game, so I don't really know how to play very well.
Don't take fall damage.
What the heck?
That's it.
Venom, where did you go?
I'm on the tree chopping it down.
Dude, I'm already 7 hearts down.
What?
Oh my God.
Oh my God, Matthew.
Mario.
I feel like
I forgot that it was UHC.
I jumped off of a tree.
Same.
But I didn't take any damage.
Oh no, I took half a heart.
So this is so weird because I'm used to just like jumping off or like random cliffs, like it doesn't matter, but we don't regain HP. So how do we get apples? How do we get apples?
Tap down the oak trees.
Oh man, these trees are like all like stupid.
This one is joke. Oakwood,
but
how do you work for this
insanity? Get chickens and stuff.
Venom, I don't see you, so
I'm over here. Next to the desert mine.
Oh, I see you. What do I need?
Mario, where are you?
Yo, here's an axe. I'm dropping you an axe.
Alright.
And then there's another axe. Oh, shiz, that's my axe. Drop me that axe. We need a pickaxe, right? There's a pickaxe for you.
Mario, get wood. I meant apples.
There you go. Alright. Let's start heading underground. What are we doing?
I'll
get some chickens. There's some chickens around here. Wait, what are we doing?
We're grabbing food and then we're gonna go underground.
All right. We need to find the right biome. We can make cookies, right?
Yeah, but you need to farm wheat.
Oh shiz! We don't have wheat.
Wait, Mario.
Yo, I'm gonna starve.
Because we need apples if we find.
We're an expert jungle.
Yeah, I know we're in our jungle, so we can't like.
What's your course?
We're at 908, negative 900, negative 800.
Holy shit! You're 300 blocks away from us. Cause we're in a jungle mile. It's negative 900, negative 595.
Oh, so you're probably like on the other side of the jungle or something.
All right, Mario, explore that.
Yo, Venom, I'm in the desert now. I'm trying to find.
What?
I'm getting apples. Hold on.
I'm trying to find some. Some oak wood, but I don't see any.
Dude, if you find horses, let's ride the horses.
Venom, I lost you, dude.
I'm in the winter biome or whatever, the titan.
Oh, you're way over there. I think I know where that is. Let's see.
And there's like a huge cave over here with lava. Okay. So if we get like 2 buckets, I can make another portal.
No? Dude, my parents or my mom gets home in like an hour, so we gotta kill everybody before then. I'm about to run out of run. Can I get apples from these pine wood trees or no?
Nope.
Ah, oh, dude, I can't run.
Are you really?
Venom, what's your cords?
I'm willing to spawn, basically.
Oh my god, I'm in the taiga.
Where?
Like way in the taiga. I'm at -804, -906. Hold on, I need to make some food.
Well, you're all the way like 100 blocks away.
Yeah, man.
Mario, did you get any apples?
Crap, I need more cobble.
No. I got a sapling.
Hold on. I need
food, man. Find a source of food right now.
We have no food either. This is a terrible start.
There's only sheep in this tiger biome.
Well, don't run, Mario.
I found you.
Alright. I just mine down here because I'm trying to get some more, I'm trying to make a furnace.
Start mining down and I'll get food for us.
Alright, hold on. I have one chicken that I can cook.
I see a chicken.
Watch me and Mario find each other.
I know, right?
Fight over a chicken.
I'm doing it,
son. Let's see. I need wood.
Here, Mario, take that.
I just put a chicken in there.
I swear there is nothing. No food whatsoever.
No, man.
Mark, you're gonna starve to death.
I know. Can you do that?
Yeah.
Can that happen? I have one cooked chicken and I'm about to eat it.
I found a forest biome, so I'm gonna chop down the trees.
Oh my god.
Can we TP to each other?
No.
Nope.
TP Venom. Dang it. It doesn't work. Alright, we need to find food, dude. Like, this is crazy.
There's no apples dropping.
Alright, hold on. I'm just gonna try to get back to Venom. What's your cords at?
My cords are -597, X, and Z, -876.
Stop,
cow!
Oh, Jesus.
We need cows to make the enchantment table.
Don't let
them,
what's up?
Wait, -587, you said?
Yeah, close to that.
Oh, I see a chicken.
Oh, I see some pigs.
Where are you? Are you still in the tiger?
Yeah, I'm still in the tiger. There's a bunch of pigs here. This is our food, man. This is our food. Come to me. -752, -950.
Wait, I'm chopping down trees for apples.
Alright, go ahead.
Mario, where are you?
I'll get some,
getting chickens. Just stay in the spawn.
I have 3 meat. And then I'm gonna cook them for pork chops. There's a bunch of like baby pigs here. Oh, there's a lot of pigs here. Oh, thank God, that's safe. All right, Venom, if you see a cave entrance, tell me.
There's like no apples anyway.
Let me check. Nope.
That's right. Uh-huh, an apple. You're so special.
I have 20 steaks.
Wow.
Oh. Mario, I'm scared. Where are you?
There we go. It's okay, don't cry.
Alright, Venom.
Food. I have 16
chicken
right now.
Where are you?
I'm at -702, -969. Come to me because I'm gonna make us some food. And then I'll see if there's a cave around. Oh, there's a cave. This isn't a very good cave. Let's see.
Mario, what's your cords?
I see sheep. I'm going, don't worry. I'm going.
Hurry, what's your cords?
-869 and -300.
You guys are like 500 blocks away from us.
I'm coming to you, Mario. Hold on.
Where are you? I'm in the
-700, -555.
Damn, I'm like 400 blocks away from you.
Dude, we have to meet up.
I'm going your way. -700?
Yeah, -700. I'm cooking our steak right now. I have 4 cooked pork chop.
Are you in the jungle? Or close?
I'm in like I'm on the very edge. Like I'm by the obsidian wall on the in the taiga biome.
Yeah, right next to the jungle.
Wait, Mario, what's your cords again?
Oh, somebody died.
-92 and -.
Wait, what is it?
Hold up, I'll come back. Don't worry.
I found some coal.
Cause I'm moving somewhere else. I found more chickens.
Did you find any apples, Venom?
Nope.
Ah, dang it. Alright, let's see.
That's some coal.
Are you still coming to me or what? Where are you? What's your cords?
I'm negative X, -800 and Z, -775.
Alright, I'm gonna try to come to you.
Wait, Z what? What's your Z Venom?
-775.
-775. So I gotta go this
suffocated
way.
In a wall.
Probably gravel fell on top of him or something. Yeah. So there's 8 players left, guys. Say your cords again, I'm coming towards you.
-X, -840 and Z, -745 or something like that.
Z negative what?
X Sorry, negative.
Message me your cords.
Are you in the jungle biome, Venom?
Yeah, I'm close to Venom.
I might see you, I think. Oh, I have to be careful. I keep forgetting. I'm just like running off of cliffs.
Wow. Mario, you left me.
Say your cords again.
Do you see
you
my
said
heart?
X negative 700. What?
X negative 844.
X negative 844. And then Z.
Hold on.
Hold on. Yeah, send me my cords.
Oh, I see you, I see you, I see you. You're right there.
Oh, I see you too. Do you have food here?
Yeah, dude. I got you right here.
There's apples! A ton. Hold on.
Alright, dude. Let's go into a cave. Wow, we need to find apples.
I got 3 apples.
You're right then.
Let's just go into a cave. Because I want to get iron.
Alright. Let's find a cave entrance then. We'll stick together this time.
What are you doing then? I'll follow you.
Alright. Dude, did you see a cave anywhere over here?
Nope. I haven't been over here.
Okay.
So we're going to that faint biome. To the left.
I'm in a cave.
To the left over here.
What's your cord right now, Mario?
Wait.
It's
way better. Here,
I'll give you it right now.
From this one.
Where'd you go?
Oh, there's a ravine.
Where'd you go? I lost you.
I'm like in the water. Look behind you.
Oh.
There's a ravine in here. Be careful.
Oh, crap.
Oh, a zombie!
Oh, God! Oh, God! I nearly fell to the bottom. Yo, there's iron all over here.
Yeah, don't get hit by mobs.
Alright.
That's not your little face, it's a freaking, oh god.
Let's try to, I don't know where you went. Yo, there's a baby zombie, there's a baby zombie here. Oh, he just fell to his death.
Okay, look, on top of you. Come on,
yeah, Mario, where are you?
Careful, dude, don't fall.
There's skeletons.
I'm dead, I'm dead.
Mario, go to my cords.
-999.
There's a skeleton shooting at me, no.
Negative what?
-996 and -466.
Wait, what's your Z?
There's a freaking skeleton over there, dude.
Z is what? Hurry,
dude,
what's your
armor.
Z? What's your Z?
I just gave you my freaking thing.
What?
Send him a message for me.
What did he say?
356?
63, goddammit, 63.
Alright, negative 900 and then what?
If you watch out, there's a skeleton.
Message me, Mario, message me, hurry.
Grab him, you wanna kill it? Kill it with fire.
Man, that skeleton's scary. It's gonna
Mario,
hurt us,
message
dude.
Message me.
Oh, it's not gonna hurt me, I'm...
No, no.
Keep rolling. Uh-oh.
I'm gonna try to mine around it.
Just like knock it off the fucking edge.
Alright.
Alright, stay where you are. Don't move.
I don't know where it is.
It's like to the. Yeah, right there. You better watch out.
I'm gonna freaking get drowned over here or suffocated.
I'm distracted. Oh, it's all the way over there now.
Ah! It's coming towards me. It's coming towards me.
Alright, stay where you are, Mario.
I knocked it off. Oh, it's in the water. Oh my god, it's still shooting me. Oh my god, I'm half a heart down.
That skeleton is fucking injured.
Mario!
Stay here.
Stay in the cave. Go in the cave. Go in the cave.
Went all the way up. Let's go this way.
There's a spawner. What?
I told you. I found one.
We
need to break it. Alright, go.
Go ahead.
No,
walk that way, Venom. I'm gonna mine some coal.
Do you have coal? Make freaking, torches.
Venom, I have one iron.
Just block me. I'm gonna destroy this.
Dude, we're doing something.
Oh, freaking, oh my god,
I don't think we're gonna kill people in
a while.
You guys are gonna die.
Come!
Sanity broke the spawner that we couldn't keep for them.
Wow, I could have made it.
I was panicking.
GG.
Here, Mario, you can take this.
I'm level 3.
I need your head up. Yeah, I do.
Level rating.
Alright, let's start digging down.
Mario. Oh, dude, Venom, there's a bunch of iron right there.
What?
There's like 50 veins right there.
Where?
Right below me. Across the ravine. Across the ravine.
Yeah.
You see it?
Yeah.
Don't break it.
Oh, I just lost half a heart. I keep forgetting, man.
Wow.
Oh my gosh, I keep forgetting.
Them move skills. Probably mobs are gonna spawn around us now.
I know, right?
Oh, yeah, me and Mario have a base.
Oh, you guys have a base? But we're not dying.
Mario, I have 6 apples.
Alright, I'm at the bottom of the ravine, Venom.
There's gold right there too, so we can mine that.
Oh, I keep falling! Dang.
You need an iron pickaxe for gold.
Oh yeah. Ooh,
oh,
that was close.
You're not dying?
Hold on.
There's a bunch of iron here. Oh look, there's a lot of gold over here.
Evio, how much hearts are you at?
I'm at 7.5.
Wow.
What about you?
I'm at 4 hearts.
You're this guy.
No, he's at 10. What are you talking about? Look at the tab.
Exactly, that's 4 hearts.
No, 20 is full hearts, isn't
it? I thought
it?
You said 4 hearts.
Oh, 4.
Full? I mean, if you guys didn't hear
me. I'm cooking some iron right now. There's a cave entrance over here, dude.
Where?
To the side.
We need torches. Make some.
Oh, yeah,
torches.
I forgot. I have a full bright on.
Me too. I have.
So I need to make torches.
Alright, give me the torches.
I'm not gonna make torches, dude. I'm just gonna. Oh, great.
This guy.
This is what I usually do.
You're going ballsy, man. You're going ballsy.
But those maps with Zuby, we won. GG.
Here, take half of this. Here.
Mario, come down here with me.
I'm gonna make a stone pickaxe or a iron pickaxe and then mine some. Some of the gold. Yeah, some of the gold that's over here.
There's gold.
Oh, I found a big vein. No, there's only like 4.
I'm gonna lock my room real quick.
Mario, where are you? I'm just mining down.
Alright, there's. Yeah. No.
I have 5. Or no, I have 6.
Gold?
Yeah, I have 6 gold. You don't have any apples though, dude.
Yeah,
We have six.
We need eight to make a golden axe. Going into this cave.
All right, go ahead. I'll meet you there. I'm just picking. I'm picking up my tool benches and stuff.
There's more gold over here.
All right, good. Just leave it there. I got it.
It's almost all. It's only two of us. You guys want a 1v1, like 2v2?
What do you mean it's only two of us?
Look at the scoreboard.
Only two of us and mob.
There needs to be a bigger game. I think we're gonna win this.
Nope, we're gonna win this.
Venom, we got this, Venom.
Yeah, we got this, bro. Look at my heart. Come on.
Wait, time. Mother's calling.
Mother's calling. Alright, I got more iron. Where's the gold? Oh, here it is.
We need a gold, and you need apples.
You leave me?
We need more iron, Venom.
I got 23.
Start cooking it. Here. Start cooking it.
Oh!
Don't hit me.
I can't hurt you.
Oh, you can't? So it's gonna be a 2v2.
Start cooking that up.
I put my
iron in there. Alright, good.
I'm gonna head back up, Mario, and take like all the chicken and give you half.
Oh, lava. Dude, insanity.
Yeah.
Grab a bucket and come down and
start. I don't have iron.
Yeah, there's something.
Alright.
Let's see, what else?
There's none in our chest, what the heck?
Furnace!
Oh, yeah. I could kill you, Mark!
No! I know!
They're tracking? What is that, tracking?
They're, compasses to tell where the nearest player is.
Mm-hmm, I'm cooking us more food.
Oh, there's a zombie here, I'm scared.
Careful, dude.
Absolutely demolished.
I'm coming.
Come on,
Azam. Alright, Mark, wait. Can't look at my screen now.
Okay, well, don't look at my screen then.
I'm not.
We're in the cave, so hopefully he doesn't know where we go.
Oh, yeah.
Well, we have the tracker thing.
Yeah, that doesn't really help you too much. Venom, see if you can find more iron. We need more iron to armor up against these fools.
I got 21 again.
Here. I'm gonna come to you and pick it up, and then I'll start cooking it. And then you keep going down. Go ahead. Drop it.
I need more torches.
You need more torches. I don't have any more. Here's 9 sticks.
We need to make armor, Mario.
I'll get some coal.
I dropped more sticks behind you.
Diamonds!
What?
Psych?
Diamonds.
Yo, right. Mario, you gotta light this up where you're going.
Nah, don't light it up, Mario. It's for noobs. Lighting up is for noobs. Don't do that.
Oh, I found a lot of gold over here.
Oh shiz! All right, hold on. Let me finish making the iron here. I've got a little setup going.
Yeah, we need to come over here. Is that? I think they might be diamonds over here.
Cause. Yeah.
I have 9 gold.
Oh, 9 gold.
Yeah, because someone.
Alright, start cooking it up. I have the apple here. Take some apples.
If you do you have any iron for me?
What do you need?
Take some apples.
Yeah, I'll make you one. I'll make you one right now.
Alright.
Pickaxe. Alright. Oh, here, come back to me.
Wait up. There's a lot of things here.
Here, I'm where you dropped me the iron stuff. So I dropped a bunch of stuff for you over there, okay? I don't want to say what I dropped you because then they're listening. I dropped you food and a bunch of items, so make sure you pick those up.
Yep. Make,
uh, I'm making my stuff right now. Yeah, I got you.
Look, we gotta go over there. Oh, I'll mine it down there.
Yeah, I need some more, Wait, take this before you leave. I threw it.
We'll make another portal actually.
Mm-hmm. Did you find some diamonds?
No, but I can make two buckets.
Water with a lava?
Yeah.
Tell me if you need food, man.
I got it.
Dude, this is intense.
It's just like us four. It's like we're trying to be quiet because we're sitting right next to each other.
It's like us four, but there's one other guy.
I know, right? We need to find that guy.
Watch him just straight up demolish us.
I mean, watch him have like full diamond, like he's freaking hacking or something.
Oh my god.
Alright, Venom, I've got, I'm coming to you now.
Alright.
Alright, is it just down this cave that you went down?
Yeah, next to the gravel.
To the left or to the right?
I forgot.
That's to the left, I see your name.
There's like a gravel patch, a big one.
Yeah, I saw it.
We could get some arrows. We don't have string. Alright, here, look. How much?
I have 6 feathers. Damn. Nice. Dude, we need to go to the surface and grab and find some apples.
Yeah, we need to go do that.
You want to do that now?
Yeah, hold on. Let me just explore this a little bit. Oh, creeper. Oh, I'm out. No. I pressed the 5 on accident.
Kill it. I'm gonna start digging to the surface.
Killed it.
Nice. Alright, I'm gonna dig to the surface from over here.
There's another zombie, it might be a spawn.
Nah, dude, let's end it. Let's go, let's find them. They ain't ready for this, dude.
Mark, why are you looking?
I don't know where you are.
They ain't even ready. Do you think they're ready?
I don't know. They probably have iron armor.
Probably. You're really looking at his screen.
No, I can't see his character.
There is another.
Mario, are you and Matthew together?
Dude, if they're not together, that will be better. Oh, there's more gold over here.
Alright, I'm digging to the surface. I'm gonna try to find us some apples. Oh god, I'm in the water. Where is this? Oh, I'm in like some big weird.
What the? No! Thing.
Don't die! Don't die, dude, don't die.
I lost half a heart, dude. I lost half a heart. It was a skeleton attacking me. Oh, there's another one! Oh, I lost a heart.
You're like, I see you, you're below me.
Mario!
I'm trying to find the opening.
Why is there like 40 skeletons? Should I like mine straight up? Or should I?
Yeah, mine straight up. We're still in the jungle.
Baby bomb?
Wow. Don't let that thing will rape you, man.
Nah, I'm raping straight up. It didn't even touch me.
I'm like above you. I'm like way above you. I'm just mining to the surface.
I wanna mine like the same place that you mine, cause I don't wanna grab.
I don't even remember which way I went up from. Just mine slowly, dude. Yeah, I'm building straight up. That's what I'm doing.
Straight up? I'm just gonna go staircase up.
I staircased up for a little bit. I see the dirt now. I'm almost at the top.
Oh, there's gravel there. Good thing I'm there.
Alright. We're at a sand biome again. Alright, we're still at the jungle, man. Yeah, I'm gonna wait for you to get up here, so.
There's a cave.
Just stick together.
Mark, stop. You're such a
heavy. I don't even know where you are.
Still. You know I'm in a cave.
Yeah, let me go find the one cave. Come on, Venom, where are you?
I'm going.
Do I see your name? Oh, I see your name. Got 15. I can't even see how many hearts Mario has because his name is too long.
I know, right?
Where are you, Venom? Oh, I see you. You're right there. Smile straight up, dude. You're safe. I'm pretty sure you're safe.
What if it just be like a big old gravel
patch? There's water right above you.
Did I just suffocate into a block?
Go.
Did you take damage from that?
No, I didn't.
Alright, let's chop down some more. What's it called?
We gotta find some apples, dude. Let's go find a biome. Matthew and them were saying -300, so let's go to that.
Oh, BH, dude's near me. Oh, God.
Go this way, look. This way is like a plain biome, so we couldn't find.
I'm tracking Mario. It says I'm tracking Mario on my compass.
Oh, me too.
We should go kill Mario. Oh God, careful.
Look, if you're YOLO.
This guy, I ain't about that life. Oh, there's the plains biome that you're talking about, I see it.
Look, I'm Tarzan.
Oh, dang it. We need to find some apples, dude. That guy has 3 hearts.
Make iron axes, dude.
Make what?
Iron axes.
Oh yeah, I got it. Oh dude, I don't have enough. I gotta cook more.
Here, I got more of this.
Here, go start looking,
For what?
For freaking, oh, yeah.
Wait, oh no, just jump. There is no trees whatsoever, and it's about to be dark or sunrise. I don't even know.
Oh yeah, I see it.
Yeah, it's about to be night.
Do you want to just stay outside?
Yeah.
This is risky. Is this what we're gonna do?
That rebel
knife. Yo, take this.
You made a bucket? We don't even have.
Right there, dude.
Where? Oh, water?
Or lava, whichever one.
I'll get lava. You get the water. Looks. Oh, I think someone.
Oh, someone killed AP.
Oh, Mario just died.
Mario, I think Mario was AFK.
He was. He said he was showering.
Oh, yo, there's zombies coming out.
That's racist. Let's go kill the kid. Or the guy.
I know where he is, because I know where Mario AFK'd.
Did you make an axe for me?
Oh yeah, it's right here.
It looks like someone killed it straight up over there.
I nearly hit you.
I'm dead!
What do you mean you're dead?
I'm dead, I told you.
The guy's there?
Yeah.
What does he have?
He has half a heart, Simon. He has one heart, if you hit him once.
Yo, let's just go find him. Let's end it.
Look.
I'm tracking insanity. Let's go.
Look at this. There's like a pillar going straight up. Or whatever. I don't know.
Let's go. Where? Let's go, Venom. Just follow the compass.
Alright, I'm going.
Tracking boop doo doo.
Just track him down. I think he might be on the underground too.
Yeah, they're gonna be underground. Well, if you killed Mario, because Mario had to leave.
What was that?
Mario, you died!
Mario, the guy killed you.
Fuck!
I couldn't do anything.
Oh, my phone's ringing.
Nope, I can't answer right now. We gotta end this before my mom gets home.
Insanity, I'm tracking him.
I'm tracking Insanity.
Oh, I see you.
You see me, Venom? Yeah, I'm just like a little bit ahead of you. Whoa, there's a bunch of creeps here, dude.
Bunch of creeps? I think they were in a forest biome, too. I'm not sure.
Mhm. Oh, here's the forest biome, dude, with a bunch of apples. Do you want to try to get an apple real quick, or just go?
Yeah, let's get an apple real quick and make that.
Alright.
I don't even have an iron axe.
I dropped you one, dude.
Oh, yeah, you have it. I know. Never mind, I lost it.
What?
Oh, no!
Oh, no.
He scared me. What?
Yeah, let's just go get him. Let's just get him. No, we're going to go end this. How many hearts does he have?
He's scared.
He's got 2 hearts.
Insanity, do you have a golden apple?
Yo, oh, I see his name, dude. I see his name.
Yeah.
He's right here, dude. He's right here.
Shift it, though. Or should we just run at him?
No, just run at him, dude.
Kill him. We'll kill him.
Got him. Yeah. We won. Oh, dude, this guy's about to kill me.
You better die. Die.
Woo.
Die.
Game 1 of UHC, guys. Oh, snap.
That's
fun. All right, guys. Thank you guys for watching. Make sure you guys like and subscribe if you guys would like to watch more UHC videos. Leave a like and a comment. And, yeah, we'll see you guys later. Thank you for watching.